How would you assess tonight's performance?
First of all, Harvard is an excellent team, and the first two goals we scored were completely against the run of play. So we were good in the final third, and I think after we got those two goals and settled into the game a little bit, we played a little bit more, but they're super athletic and really good through the middle of the field.
How important was it for your team to respond after the loss on Friday?
That was the hardest part to tonight. You know, anybody who played two nights after your big rivalry game is a trap game, that's what we call it. So the response that we had tonight was awesome. You know, we definitely controlled the tempo of the game, maybe not so much offensively, but I think we controlled the spaces defensively so that they could and couldn't attack in. And they've got a big-time player in Mitch Purse that I thought, for the most part, we did pretty well with.
Almost a good thing to get back. I mean, only a day in between with that, you know, being a trap. Is that almost a good thing for you guys?
Yeah, because you have to forget about it. You have to move on. And to some degree, you almost take it out on your next opponent, because I feel like, and we feel like, we were good enough on Friday to win. We didn't get the result, so now we have to take it out on the next opponent, and that's an excellent, excellent part of the
game. This is going to be score. I think that's like 10 or 12, 11 or 12 now that have on this year in Brooklyn tonight. I mean, it seems like it's a different person every night.
Yeah, and it's good because it's unpredictable for opponents, but it gives me a heart attack because it's unpredictable for me as well.
Is that, I mean, Brooklyn, you kind of expect to be?
Yeah, that's what we brought her here for. That's what she's getting paid the big bucks to do. So she did exactly what we were expecting. And, you know, the first couple of games, early in preseason, Brooklyn was excellent. The first couple of games, she kind of slowed down a little bit. So hopefully this will revive her a little bit, and then she's capable to do what we saw tonight.
Feel like you're in a good spot? I mean, I know you wanted to win the other night. It's disappointing. But the way you played and then come back tonight, do you feel like you're in a really good spot?
Really good spot. I mean, you look back at both the tie to Indiana and the loss to Kentucky, and if we just focus on the process, we're in a really, really good spot.
Despite the win, Coach, is there anything your team can improve on for the next one?
Yeah, details. I think throw-ins, corner kicks, assignments defensively, those types of little things that can win and lose games for you. Clearing, our back line needs to be better with clearing. Sometimes we try to clear for possession. There's no such thing. When you're trying to destroy play based on what the opponent's doing, you just have to clear and get us out, and then we regroup from there.